is Jay Kapoor here, and today I'm gonna show you how to get the latest Android L feature, heads up notification on any Android phone. No root access required, nothing to flash in recovery. You just have to install an application. So let's start by installing an application. The app name is Heads Up Notification. Direct link will be provided right below in the description, so you can tap and download. After it's installed, open the app and click on Enable Disable Heads Up. Turn the service on, click on OK. Now hit back. The service is enabled. Try sending yourself a message. If it doesn't work, please reboot your device. OK. I will send a random message to the customer care. As you can see, it's working. You can click on open or dismiss. In future, there will be an option called quick reply, so you can reply quickly to someone without leaving your game or application. There are settings also, like app filter. You can mute some apps. You can mute some apps if you don't want the heads up notification for the app. So that's it for today. Thanks for watching. If you like my video, be sure to hit that like button. If you dislike it, dislike it. Comment if you wanna suggest some how-to videos, or if you like my work, then subscribe. Thanks for watching. This is Jay Kapoor signing off.